Hello children, welcome to the class 1, session 5. Subject matter, our agenda is explanation, discussion and closure. Okay children, can you tell me which chapter are we learning? That's correct, we are learning chapter 1, numbers. Good children, so today's agenda is I'm going to explain, we'll have discussion and closure. So number one is comparing numbers and number two is ascending and descending order. These two things you are going to learn today. So once again, I request all the children to be very attentive and listen carefully and learn. Okay children, so now come to comparing numbers. Comparing numbers means I'll tell you one thing. Once they lived a crocky. You know what is crocky? Crocodile. So I call it as Mr. Crocky. This Crocky, all the time it used to feel hungry. Understood children? So what it did? It came out to search for the food. When it came out, it seen a cow and a goat. It went slowly near the cow and the goat. And what it's doing? It is comparing. Comparing the cow, comparing the goat. So what it wants to do now, you know, it seen cow is looking big and goat is looking small. So now I'm going to eat the cow because cow is big. If I eat cow, stomach will be full. So poor cow, you see, the crocky came and it opened its mouth and ate up the cow. So always this crocky will do like this. So in math also, the crocky does like that. How it does, you know? It will compare the numbers. It will compare the numbers. I will tell you. Here I am showing the chart. Please look. Comparing numbers. Now the crocky comes near the two numbers and compares. Which number is big, which number is small. So here is number 8 and here is number 5. Can you tell me which is a bigger number? 8 is a bigger number. So poor 8, this crocky came, opened its mouth and ate off number 8. Again it went to the next number. That is 2 and 9. Can you tell me which number is big? That's correct. 9. Again poor 9. This crocky went and ate off number 9. So children, this is what I only told you the story. But behind the story is, you see the crocky's mouth. You know, in shape of this crocky's mouth, we have a sign. We use this sign in place of the crocodile mouth. We use this sign in place of the crocodile mouth. So we call this sign as bigger than or greater than. We call this sign as less than or smaller than. So we use this sign when we are comparing the numbers. Okay children, so when you are comparing the numbers, you will not draw the crocky's face. You will draw this sign. Understood children? So this I showed you an example how to compare the number. Whichever side there is a bigger number, the crocky opens its mouth. Understood children? Then next is ascending and descending order. Ascending order means small to big. Descending order means big to small. Understood children? Here in ascending order, there was a girl. Asta is going upstairs. She writes numbers from 23 to 28 in order. Now she wants to climb the steps. She wants to go up. So what she did, she wrote numbers from 23. 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. Now you see, when you are looking at the numbers are written from small to big. So she is going up is called ascending order. Ascending order means small to big. You can also say smallest to largest. Now even the numbers are written. Now, when the numbers are written, when teacher gives you the numbers, you need to arrange the numbers from small to big. So, here you see 12, 2, 22, 18 is there. Can you tell me which is the smallest number? 2. So, I wrote here 2. Then again, which number? 12. Then 18. Then 22. So, I wrote the numbers from small to big. 2, 12, 18, 22. So, this is called ascending order, small to big. Now comes descending order. Here you see Anuj is coming downstairs. He writes numbers from 47 to 42 in order. Now he is upstairs. He wants to come down. So when he wants to come down, he wrote the numbers like this: 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42. He's coming down. From bigger number, he's coming down to smaller number. That is called descending order. Coming down is called descending order. So here you see I have written the numbers 37, 6, 19, 42. Now you need to arrange in descending order, that is big to small. So can you tell which is the bigger number? 42, then 37, then 19, then 6. So we arrange the numbers from big to small. So now you know the differences between ascending and descending order. Okay, children. So now comes to closure. So that's the reason, children, I want everyone to learn forward and backward counting numbers every day. So today you learn comparing numbers, ascending and descending order. Keep practicing, children. Dear parents, please refer to the textbook pages. Thank you.